there's fifth wheel bars in here. Passenger seat. It's got new lower ball joints, new upper ball joints, new shock. This thing is pretty much maxed out though as far as alignment. So you can see the tire sits a little bit crooked here. Could be the way it's sitting too. Put an industrial belt on it. It's got a different belt. No leaks or drips.